So I decided to do the ghost trend this Halloween.
Here's how my photos turned out.
Tears falling down at the party. Saddest little